This is your channel. Hello, just so today I'm going to show a fantastic game played by Gulko Boris versus Geller Eve. The game was played in 1976, sorry guys. So let's see the game. Gulko started with d4 and f6 by Geller, c4, g6 and c3, bishop g7, king's Indian attack, e4, d6, f3, castlings, bishop g5, c5, opening the center, but white refuses and plays d5, a6, a4, preventing b5, rook e8, queen d2, planning for king side castling, queen a5, ng e2, e6, ng 3, e takes d5, c takes d5, nb d7, bishop e2, queen b4, a5, oh that's a fantastic move, b5, a takes b6, and passant, and takes b6, bishop f4, bishop f8, castles, nfd7, king h1, rook b8, black is keeping eye on b2 pawn, queen c2, na8, attacking the b2 pawn, bishop takes a6, bishop takes a6, rook takes a6, Ne5, bishop takes e5, d takes e5, rook b1, c4, nf1, nb6, and e3, rook ec8, h3, queen c5, queen e2, h5, rook d1, bishop h6, nc2, d7, sorry, d6, rook takes b2. Rook d5, and here black's queen is trapped, guys. Look at this position. What a wonderful move. Rook d5. You can see here black queen doesn't have any moves. You can see all the moves are red. So here black takes the knight on c2. Queen takes c2. Queen e3. Rook d1. Nf6, ne2. Nd7, nc3. Nf6, Nd5, Nd5, takes d5, bishop f4, d7 attacking the rook, rook d8, rook takes g6 check. What a move, guys. What a sacrifice. King f8, rook f6, rook takes d7, queen f7, and here black defense. What a wonderful game, guys. So thank you for watching, guys. Please like, subscribe, comment to my channel, and don't forget to hit that bell button. And thank you guys for 58 subscribers. Bye. Signing out.